Equation with one variable. Equation. Equation. Property of an equality. Solution of an equation. Solving equation. Inverse operations and transpositions. Hello students, let us learn a new lesson related to algebraic expression. The name is equation with one variable. Equation. Are these two expressions balanced?
No.
Okay, are these two expressions balanced?
No.
Now this one. Are these two expressions balanced?
Yes,
we can write these two expressions are equal. Are these two expressions balanced?
Yes,
we can write both expressions are equal too. These are examples of equations. Sonu, we don't know how many mangoes are there in the basket, but if I add 5 mangoes, I know the total becomes 85. Now, are you able to find out number of mangoes in the basket?
Yes, Monu.
Number of mangoes in the basket are 80. 85 is an answer of this expression, x plus 5. This equal to sign means left side expression and right side expression is same. Such arrangement of two expressions is called equation. Think mentally, 2 plus n is equal to 7. What number if we add to 2, it makes 7?
Right, 5.
Now 3m is equal to 21. What number if we multiply with 3 make 21?
Right, 7.
21 minus x is equal to 10. What number if we subtract from 21 make 10?
Right, 11.
45 upon p is equal to 9. By which number we divide 45 make 9? Come on.
Right, it's 5.
Properties of an equality. Suppose A and B are two expressions and A is equal to B. Then, first, if the same number is added to both sides of equality, the sum obtained are equal. And two, if the same number is multiplied to both sides of equality, the products so obtained are equal. If the same number is subtracted from both sides of equality, the differences so obtained are equal. And four, if both sides of equality are divided by the same number, then the quotients so obtained are equal. Solution of an equation. We have an equation x minus 10 is equal to 2. We don't know the value of variable x. Can you tell me what should be the value of x so that the differences is 2?
Right,
the value of x should be 12. Finding value of variable which makes both sides of given equation equal is called the solution of that equation. Solving equation by using inverse operations. Subtraction and addition are inverse operations of each other. And division and multiplications are inverse operations of each other. Now let us see how Ajay solves an expression with the help of inverse operations. He wrote an expression b plus 6 is equal to 13. 6 is added in the unknown value b. So he used subtraction and subtract 6 from both sides. He got the value of b, that is 7. For the above example, Ajay used subtraction, an inverse operation of addition. Let us see how Trupti solved the following expressions. 7q upon 2 is equal to 49. Now 2 is in the division of 7q. She used inverse operation of division, that is multiplication, and multiply both sides of equation by 2. Here, 2 is in numerator and denominator, therefore cancels each other, and product of
49 and 2 is 98. She got a new expression, 7q is equal to 98. 7 is in the multiplication with q. Therefore, she divide both sides by 7 and got the value of q, that is, q is equal to 14. To keep the equation balanced, whatever you do to one side of an equation, you must also do it on the another side. Transposition. Trupti and Ajay discussing on the different ways to solve expressions.
Ajay, instead of using inverse operation, if we use transposing method, it is easy to solve expression.
How, Trupti? In transposition, we need just to shift term from one side to another side and change sign of term.
We can shift right side term to left side or left side term to right side. While shifting, positive sign becomes negative sign or vice versa, and multiplication sign becomes division or vice versa. We can transpose the complete term or only coefficient of term, whatever is necessary and appropriate at the step. Let us try some example. 5 minus 12 is equal to 27. Here y is variable and minus 12 and 27 are numbers, or we can say constants. To remain variable in left side, we need to shift minus 12 to right. Now negative sign becomes positive. Add 27 and 12, we get y is equal to 39. Now 8 multiplied by the unknown number gives 48. We can write this sentence as 8m is equal to 48, where m is taken for some number. Now 8 is in the multiplication with m. If we shift 8 to right side, it will go for division. The division of 48 and 8 is 6. We got the value from m is equal to 6. Summary. In this subtopic, we learnt subtraction and addition are inverse operations of each other. Division and multiplications are inverse operations of each other. We can transpose the complete term or only coefficient of term. While transposing term, positive sign of the term becomes negative sign or its opposite, and multiplication sign of term becomes division or its opposite. That is all in this topic. Learning maths is really a fun. Keep learning.